under the direct tax Vivad Se Vishwas scheme. Earlier, the scheme proposed that one had to pay 100% of the disputed tax by 31st of March 2020, while paying 110% of the disputed tax by 30th of June 2020 in order to avoid any interest and penalty on that tax amount. However, the change which has been made during this COVID-19 by the Finance Ministry is that no additional 10% is now payable on that disputed tax if the payment is made by 30th June 2020. So now the date has been extended, as well as that additional 10% has been waived off in order to become a part of the Vivad Se Vishwas scheme by the government.